That's what you call a prize-winning horse, it is. Easy. I lost it. Someone must have seen an Englishman. Really funny he is.
Morning. Morning.
Please, tell me you've seen Gavin.
I don't even know what he looks like.
Big bloke. Cockney. Londoner. Hilarious. Oh, we've had such times, me and Gav.
No, sorry. I've yet to meet any hilarious Londoners.
Oh, he's the best. Gavin!
All right, boy.
I am so worried.
Gav!
Goddamn
hey,
war.
Friend.
Lost
morning.
My sweetheart, cholera, and my leg for goddamn pinball. Ain't no fun.
Hey, boy. Nice day, huh?
Oh,
ain't
now,
it a real
take some
beauty?
Pity on a man with one leg with a huge heart. Now, I tell you, I've seen some things. Dang. Some men get sliced in two.
Good morning.
Hey, it's good to see you again, friend. But, what you doing here?
Just visiting old friends, I guess.
Well, you better get out of here. There's a bunch of government agents I met asking about you all across town. Yeah, them and a bunch of bounty hunters, too, I think.
So?
Yeah.
Ain't much you can do about that.
Yeah, but you don't seem too scared.
Guess not.
Well, they seem pretty mad. What'd you do?
Nothing good.
Well, you better get out of here.
Show me something I haven't Morning, seen Mr. before.
You okay, boy? Okay,
hey there. Get your asses back to work, you hear?
Morning, mister.
How do you do, sir?
Thinking of going after them, are you? I wager you're more than up to it. I happen to know that fella is farming the swamp. Trying to up us on the strain. Hello there.
Wade. Okay, boy.
Why on earth are you
trying
feeling?
To cause trouble with me?
Hello.
Raiders, ain't you?
Maybe.
Damn it all. Guess they got what was coming to them.
Easy now.
We ain't going till you get this right.
I can't, Daddy, please.
Let him in. He's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
I can't do it, Daddy.
He's spent. Let him rest.
My son.
They're here for your bounty. Come to Mama, boy.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
Don't!
I'm a changed man, okay? Let me say my farewells. I'll come away peaceable.
Make it quick.
I'm who you want.
Boy. Boy, come here. Listen. Exactly as I say. You hear?
Don't.
I ain't gonna fight you in front of my family. Okay? Take me away, or let me loose.
This is bullcrap!
Don't look away, boy. You remember this moment. You're the man now. Be a man, boy.
I love you, Daddy!
Enough with that. Just remember what I said, boy.
It's just us now, son. It's just us. Daddy did a bad thing. And there ain't no such thing as forgiveness. Not in this world.
Count yourself lucky.
Okay.
Ah!
Now, what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke prematurely. Most captured men, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate.
Love made my peace.
Okay. This is Rhodes. You're almost shot of me.
I'm ready. I hope they make it quick.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out in the bayou. Wasn't hurting no one.
Maybe you weren't, but those partners of yours were a rough bunch.
Go to hell.
The price for Johnson.
I didn't take it, someone else would have.
Tell yourself that, bounty hunter. You ain't whiter than white. I hope your past catches up with you. Don't you believe in redemption? I worked the land, I raised a family, I redeemed myself. Please!
Everyone's got a sob story, Johnson. We'll
they'll be offering a price on another outlaw very soon. Check the station presently.
I swear I'm a good man now, Sheriff. I got a son.
You'll find redemption in a chain gang or on the end of a rope, that's all.
Mister?
Hello.
Let's go, boy.
Hey, partner.
About to start you drank.
Want a paper? Well, see you for the next one. Read it first here, nowhere else. Get it here.
Whoa there. Giddy up.
Thank you.
Evening.
Are you well?
I'm pretty good.
Dumbass.
Hi there.
Good evening.
Oh, look who it is.
Hello, Karen.
Big, tough Arthur.
You want to know something, Arthur?
What?
I don't know. I don't know. I had something to say. I did.
Take it easy, Karen. On the hooch.
Why? Because a good, sober life will bring me peace and contentment? What a crock of shit this world is.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sure, Arthur.
You know, I've seen a lot of men who say one thing and do the other thing. Who promise you the world while they rob the bread off your plate. Listen.
So it's a Citibank, and then we're off.
I know what went on in Blackwater.
It's what you wanted.
Well,
it's what we need. If we can manage it.
City banks are hard. But we got a lot of guns.
And he's still right.
You think we can do it?
I mean, look, you're free to think what you want.
I hope so.
For me, I still believe.
I really do.
Because, well, he did what he did.
You like this offer, don't you? I found this.
Yes, indeed. And I haven't read this one.
Yes,
thank you, Arthur.
I feel bad. They didn't deserve that. But listen, I just think. And I've been thinking about this a lot. I just think Dutch loves us. And being loved, well, we're gonna be a...
We're gonna make it.
Hey, Mary Beth.
Arthur.
I think I'll call it a day.
Who's gonna join me for poker?
Yes, I will play.
I see any one of you fellas cheat, I'll take a pinky off them.
You know what they say about gamblers? Honest folk, but lonely.
Here we go, then.
I see before me a liar.
All right, what you got?
Not bad.
I feel...
I'll bet
like I look. Wonder if we're gonna make it. This time, wonder if old Dutch hasn't bit off more than he can chew.
All right.
Good old Dutch. My best friend. You know how we met? Pair of hucksters trying to rob each other.
No.
By a fire, just like this, on the road to Chicago back in, when was it, 78 or thereabouts?
Curses!
More than 20 years.
Oh, no.
We ain't dead yet. Not
in
quest.
Risk and reward.
Dutch was something special back then, I guess. It's
I'm afraid I got matters to attend to.
I thought I could con the paint off a wall, but he was good. He was good. I'd spun him this yarn about a mile long about my daddy, the ambassador, and would he help me find my way back to Paris, France, when all of a sudden I looked and my money and my gun had disappeared. We laughed and said we'd face the future together. Here we're at, facing something together, I guess. Though who knows exactly what.
Good to see you.
Hello.
You okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Oh, O'Driscoll's, Pinkerton's. Is there anybody who doesn't know where we are at this point?
Thank you.
the hell's the matter with you?
Mister? There we go.
These here city folks, they're gonna have trinkets and all.
I want food. Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on.
Thank you.
What?